Well, Happy New Year, everyone. I always love to read about the first baby that's born in our town, usually shortly after midnight of the new year. It's kind of fun. But, you know, parent is a lot of fun too, but it comes with a lot of responsibilities, especially financial responsibilities. So I thought I'd talk about 10 things that you must do to baby-proof your finances with that newborn on the way or in your home. First of all, the cost of raising a child is very expensive. The U.S. Department of Agriculture estimated in 2009 that it'll cost you $222,000 plus to bring up a child to age 17. Now, that's basics like food, clothing, health, and that sort of thing, but no college. College is absolutely on top of that number. Now, this cost makes planning for the whole family very important. One of the ways that you can help deal with your long-term planning is seek out some professional advice from a qualified financial planner. You're also going to want to understand your health insurance and what it might provide prior to delivery. The cost for delivering a child in this country runs from $7,000 to $10,000. What about price for childcare? Childcare in Mississippi costs $4,000 a year. In Massachusetts, $13,000 a year. So you're going to want to budget that number in. If you're out there with a family of two working parents, for instance. Make sure you get a Social Security number for your child because you're not going to be able to deduct it without one on your income tax return. And check out your W-4 because now that you have a child, you can take them as a deduction and it actually lowers your income taxes. What about wills and trust? Now, that's an area where you may want to make sure something happened to you or your spouse that things are taken care of for your child. Life insurance, another thing to take a look at. Something happens to both of you, takes a lot of money to raise a child, you may want to make sure you have adequate life insurance. What about planning for college expenses? Great time to start a Section 529 plan. One of those state-sponsored retirement plans is right now when the child is born. And you may even talk to family members about making gifts into the 529 plan as well. Budgeting is important, especially if you're a young new parent and you've got these extra expenses. Let's take a look at the budget. Let's see where the funds are going to come from. Hopefully this can be done before deciding to have a child. And oh, by the way, they grow up very fast, so enjoy each and every day.